Frank, Jerome is asking, how do you feel in orbit after several months?
Well, as you can see, Jerome, I'm feeling just great. Floating in orbit is just nice. You can very nicely stay always in equilibrium after a couple of months. In the beginning, you're kind of going like all over the place, and now it just seems so relaxing. So life is great here. The food is good, the company is good, I have a fantastic crew, and also the work is great. We do a lot of scientific work, also a lot of maintenance, so I'm having a good time here on orbit.
Karina wants to know, how much time does the crew spend working outside the space station?
Well, Karina, actually the crew spends little time working outside the space station, because it's very dangerous. If you go outside as well, you need to have one of those, a spacesuit. And it's very difficult to maintain the spacesuits. It takes a lot of work, and it's also very hard to work inside of them. So therefore, we try to spend as least time as possible outside of the space station. This is why we use a lot of robotics tasks, for example. It's what I did with the HTV and the experiments that we placed outside of the Japanese module Kibo. We only used robotics means to do that, and that worked just fine.